Three men were plucked to safety today after their inflatable catamaran was attacked by sharks. They were sailing to a coastal city in Australia when the 9-meter vessel began taking on water. That's because both hulls of the catamaran were damaged following several shark attacks in the Coral Sea. At about 830 kilometers from shore, they were rescued by the Australian Maritime Safety Authority. The sailors are being taken to Brisbane.